everyone, I am the girl of 3A along with my friends Shivan and Shikhar. Welcome you all to our special assembly on Guru Gobind Singh Jayanti. This festival celebrates the birth anniversary of Guru Gobind Singh Ji, the 10th Guru of Sikh.
Once Guru Gobind Singh said, "The greatest comforts and lasting peace are obtained when one eradicates selfishness from within." After becoming the leader of the Sikhs at the tender age of 9, Guru Gobind had a big impact on Sikhs and all the marvelous deeds he did during his lifetime.
Indian warrior, poet and philosopher, his contribution to Sikhism were many, including the tradition of covering one's head with a turban. He initiated the Khalsa order, the highest order that can be reached by a Sikh. Guru Gobind Singh Jayanti is a religious celebration in which prayers for prosperity are offered. Let's begin our celebration by seeking blessing of the Almighty through the Shabad. Waho, waho, Gobind Singh, by the children of classes 4 and 5. This Shabad tells us about the foundation of Khalsa.
Thank you.
more about Guru Gobind Singh Ji's life by Anna Mithani of Panvi.
नमस्कार, आज मैं आप सबको गुरु गोविंद सिंह जी की जयंती के उपलक्ष पर कुछ पंक्तियां प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूँ। गुरु गोविंद सिंह जी सिखों के 10वें गुरु थे। उनका जन्म पटना साहिब में हुआ था। 9 वर्ष की उम्र में उनको सिखों के 10वें गुरु बना दिए गए थे। बैसाखी के दिन उन्होंने खालसा पंथ की शुरुआत की। उन्होंने मुगलों के खिलाफ युद्ध किया और सत श्री अकाल का नारा दिया। उन्होंने गुरु परंपरा को खत्म करके गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब को गुरु मान लिया। उनके जन्मदिन पर हम गुरुद्वारा जाते हैं, गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब का पाठ कीर्तन करते हैं, लंगर खाते हैं और कड़ा प्रसाद खाते हैं और उनकी जयंती खुशी से मनाते हैं। धन्यवाद।
Now, Devaraj of Fancy, we recite a poem called Khalsa Panth. This poem tells about Guru Gobind Singh Ji's Panch Pyare and the formation of Khalsa on the day of Vaisakhi in 1699.
Good morning everyone, I am Devaraj Singh from Class 15. Aaj main tuhanu sikha de 10ve guru yani ki Guru Gobind Singh Ji de Khalsa Panth di स्थापना के उत्ते कुछ पंक्तियां सुनावांगा। गुरु गोबिंद सिंह जी के खालसा पंथ की स्थापना 1699 विसाखी वाले दिन हुई सी। सिक्खी का बूटा लाया कलिया वाले ने, खालसा पंथ सजाया कलिया वाले ने। सिक्खी का बूटा लाया कलिया वाले ने, खालसा पंथ सजाया कलिया वाले ने। जालमा ने जब अत मचाई, सोच नवी एक दिल विच आई। एक दीवान सजाया कलिया वाले ने, खालसा पंथ सजाया कलिया वाले ने। कड़ शमशीर पूरा लिखाई, एक शीश चाहिदा कुट आओ पाई। संगतान नाल प्यार विखाया कलिया वाले ने, खालसा पंथ सजाया कलिया वाले ने। वारो वारी शीश पंज मंगे, अगे आए प्यार चरंगे। कौतक नवार जाया कलिया वाले ने, खालसा पंथ सजाया कलिया वाले ने। पंज प्यारे सिंह सजाए, शांत गिरी वध दी जाए। कोमल मुख चो जकारा लाया कलिया वाले ने, खालसा पंथ सजाया कलिया वाले ने। सिक्खी का बूटा लाया कलिया वाले ने, वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह। बोले सो रिहार सत श्री अकाल।
Good morning one and all, I am Chaitanya Shah of class 5B. First of all, I congratulate everyone on the birthday of the 10th Guru, Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji. Today is Guru Gobind Singh Jayanti, a major festival celebrated by the Sikh community across the India as well as by the Sikhs in different parts of the world. His life and struggle against the Mughals are an appropriate example of standing firm against the evil. A divine messenger, a warrior, a poet and a philosopher, Guru Gobind Singh Ji molded the Sikh religion into its present shape to eliminate those evils from the nation as well as the society. He created the Khalsa sect in Sikhism. The birthday of Guru Gobind Singh is celebrated with much fervor among the Sikh community. Sikh as well as people from other religions also participate with full enthusiasm on this occasion. Guru Gobind Singh Jayanti is celebrated to commemorate the birth of the 10th and the last Guru of Sikh religion, Sri Guru Gobind Singh. He was a spiritual master as well as a warrior and the last Guru of Sikhs. Let us look into the life of Sri Guru Gobind Singh, who has been an inspiration to the people for patriotism and his courage to fight for justice. Guru Gobind Singh was born on 5th January 1666 in Patna, Bihar, in a Khatri family. He was born to father Guru Tegh Bahadur, who who gave his life to protect religious freedom, and Mata Guruji and Mata Gujri, his mother. Guru Tegh Bahadur was killed by Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb. Birth name was Gobind Rai. Guru Gobind Singh was appointed as the 10th Sikh Guru when he was only 9 years old. He founded the Sikh warrior community in 1699 known as Khalsa, a military force of saint soldiers. Guru Gobind Singh wrote books like Chandi Dawar in Punjabi, which signifies the victory of good over evil. He was a peace-loving and simple person, but whenever poor and downtrodden were oppressed, he raised his voice against the injustice. He used to say that the display of bravery cannot be shown by fighting with the weak. He believed that the serving of humanity is the biggest service. He was a divine being with virtues like sacrifice, bravery, courage, and righteousness. He had equally good knowledge of both books and weapons. He was an archer. Along with that, he was well versed in Gurumukhi, Bridge, Sanskrit, Hindi, Urdu, and Persian. Guru Gobind Singh introduced the 5 Kesh tradition in Khalsa. Kesh, Kangha, Kada, Kripan, Kachera, as a code of discipline for the Sikh and the Khalsa warriors. Guru Gobind Singh Jayanti is observed for 3 days and an Akhand Path is held at the Gurudwaras in the morning. Special prayers are conducted inside the Gurudwaras and long processions are carried out on the streets displaying the tableau of Guru Gobind Singh. In this celebration, prayers for prosperity are offered. It is also a special day for sharing food with adults and children. The holy text of Sikhs, Guru Granth Sahib, is displayed on Palki in a procession on the day. His teachings from 52 hukams stated by Guru Gobind Singh that can be incorporated in our daily lives for better living are: do not ruin anyone's work by gossiping, do not be proud of riches, youthfulness or lineage, donate 1/10 of your earnings, work hard and don't be lazy. I end my speech with one of the quotes of Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji. The greatest comforts are the lasting peace are obtained when one eradicates selfishness from within. My dear friends, let us learn the values preached by Guru Gobind Singh Ji, which are relevant to children as well as elders. Hearty wishes to Guru Gobind Singh Jayanti to all.
Now, Vatsalya 4A will present the song tune of Jetu Balia on keyboard.
Thank you.
this. This brings us to the end of our assembly. I hope you all enjoyed it. May Guru Gobind Singh Ji be our guiding star and shower blessings on us. Now let us all stand for the national anthem.
जय गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे।